When did you completely abandon the Carlos?
When this game came out, because they nerfed him.
Oh.
Corey, you used to be like, nerf this, nerf that, I'm still Crump and I'm playing YouTube.
Pretty done with me.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What about all this? And all this? And all this?
I'm so good lately. Oh. God damn it, Corey!
You're not dead?
Where's Bobby?
No, I'm not dead. I'm not dying to you, dumbass.
Take care of him.
Sorry,
man. Bitch. 200 IQ.
I have to do a
Dinkachu. Just dodge or ghost slide inside and get ready to smash because it doesn't matter when they actually hit it. And then everyone else.
Oh my
Gunner. He stole the soul.
Yeah,
but... smash is me gonna smash. Change my mind.
Oh my god.
Comes out soon.
Yeah. Now you know how we feel when you play dumb fuck ass.
Now I know.
It's every single time we play Pikachu, it's the most annoying thing.
You were just mad because I am better than you.
No, the ultimate defense.
Oh.
Oh man, it's done. Oh,
alright, I'm giving you a little handicap, boy.
Oh! What? What happened?
Get him!
Get this bitch.
Bitch.
I'll get ruined. I'm not going this way.
No!
No, guys. This game fucking sucks. It won't let me jump. It still won't let me jump. This game is so bad.
You already jumped.
Yeah! Hey!
Nikki gets a gun!
And I don't-
Time battle, time battle, time battle, time battle, time battle, time battle, time battle.
I had the damage too.
No, you did one hit court!
Ryan, you're the one defending the fact that we should play time battle instead of box or something.
I actually dodged this match, holy shit.
Send him. No, I send you.
You what now?
Bitch. Fuck. You're not hitting me. Matter of fact, you're gone. Oh! You're over there. Okay, just press the button.
I'm gonna take out the trash!
Oh, fuck. Hey! Yeah.
What?!
Bye-bye. I said bye-bye!
Nah, dude.
By the mark!
No! Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
Here!
I know that.
Gotcha! Gotta get that.
Oh, oh!
What?
Yeah, it's
see how far he's dead, right?
Longer than me, Gunner.
You're about to die. Very certain. What happened? Time.
Spoopies. Oh my god!
I countered as soon as I f***ing got. I was mashing down pizza, man.
No. Ryan just gets walked away. Corey just pushed him under a rug.
Knew that.
Corey's like, I just shoved him in a little box.
Tucked
him away into a little cupboard in the fucking.
Imagine, right?
That's exactly what
happened.
All I have to do is slam A. That's it.
Y'all ever, around and out damage, Nicholas?